sure I just got hit in the face by a dragonfly. Oh well, thank you, Karens and Darrens. Goddamn. Going on? How's everybody doing? I'm back recording again. Thought I'd take you guys all out on a nice little scenic ride. Unfortunately, I forgot there's like probably a shit ton of stop signs on this little strip here, but once upon a time ago it wasn't like that. That's okay. Honestly, they made this place look like really nice. So, as you can see. Oh yeah. I think there's a pond down there, pretty sure. Yep. Oh yeah, there it is. You know, it's unreal how many buildings are kind of going up. They started, and you know, lately it's just like everything's come to a halt. So it's like a lot of projects are like halfway through, and nothing's happening. Just don't get it. I guess things like that need to happen here and there. Sift out all the shoemakers, right? Oh yeah. Alright, don't mind if I do. Mind if I do. See, like that shit right there? That's been being built for a really long time, and like honestly, it's just like a little townhouse complex. Like, you don't have to be like a rocket scientist to put that one together. Alright. Nope, bike for a bike. Huh. Hiding school buses at a church. Alright. Oh, whatever is clever. Aw, I didn't make it. Oh, that's poopy. Oh, never mind. Not too bad. Could have been worse. Pretty sure I just got hit in the face by a dragonfly. Poor little guy. I used to come dirt biking up here. Actually, it's not too far from here. It's like maybe a little bit that way. Anywho, awesome, cool place. Like all sand, everything like that. And then they built like a subdivision there, and you know, I guess everybody complained and said, "Oh well, we don't want this no more." And there goes that. So pretty shitty, because you can still see the track. It's like literally nowhere close to that subdivision. That's kind of the pissy part, but oh well, thank you, Karens and Darrens. God damn. Yeah. A lot of cars on the road today. You know what? I'm just gonna keep ripping across here. Why not? You guys like those Jaguars? It's like a little two-door. My cousin's got one. It's, I don't know. I like them, but I'm more of a muscle car guy, obviously, but... I mean... you know what? I kind of see them all over the place, right? So, thought I'd ask. I don't even know what the hell it's called. No idea. See, look, another one on hold. Crazy. All the doors are boarded up. It's messed up, man. All you guys from the States out, do you, things like that happening where you are? Leave a comment below. Let me know. You know, I got nothing against the high color, visibility style jackets and all that, but like, I mean, there is a lot nicer options out there. You know what I'm saying? A lot of nicer options. Police. Revving out your gears when they're driving by, that's for sure. Uh-uh. That's how you get ants. You don't want ants. Anybody watch Archer? Greatest show ever. Phrasing! Ooh. Little echo. Just funny when you're on a motorcycle, you see and or realize a lot of different things that you would, like, let's say when you're in the car. I don't know, maybe because you're exposed outside, you're more so looking around, if that makes sense. Paying attention to more things than usual. Mm-hmm. Oh, yikes. I don't know what the hell that was. Don't want to find out either. Nope. Oh, that kind of came a little quicker than expected. Dirt tires, maybe I try that. All right. Let's go this way. See what's good. Like, really? Could have did that turn like 80 times. Ridiculous. Okay, this guy's turning too. Oh, cemetery, who knew? Again, that's a, see with the G-Wagon there, it's like, I don't know, it's like a glorified friggin' Jeep. I don't get it. I respect it, but I don't get it. I guess they say, as they say, to each his own. I mean, like, I'd rather have, like, a Lamborghini truck, you know? If I was to choose in that sense. But... what streets are these here? Yeah, when you see that park there, yeah, I mean, still turn. Nope. That's a cool driveway. Really nice. Oh. Oh, let's see it says, huh? Yeah, all right. Ah, it's a breathing room. It's windy today, and that was a huge pothole. Ah, fuck. You know what? Let's just keep going north. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Houses around here, shit. See, Ford. That's another one. You know, what's up? Anyway, Ford. I can appreciate them, but I'm a Dodge guy, you know? I just like to go faster. I can't help it, right? So, I can't get into the Ford thing. Just not a fan. You guys like Fords out there? Like, what do you prefer? You prefer, like, a Dodge, or do you prefer like, a Ford? Let me know in the comments. Have some fun with that, for sure. stay there, Mr. Chipmunk. God damn. Looks like this is gonna get a little boring for a while, so I think I'll end it here. This is SRT8 Boost signing off, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.